Everyone, and welcome back to Men's Life Roulette.
As you know, roulette is a game of chance,
and a proper strategy can improve your chance of winning.
So here today we have a very special strategy for online table. The strategy is basically for outside bets. Like, what you need to do is you have to put your bets one unit over here, another unit over here, and for color red you have to put 2 units. Suppose you are playing with $10 bets, then it must be 20. It must be 10 and it must be 10. In this arrangement, what we can do here is that we can cover most of the number on the table. Like these are 2 columns will cover all these number. 24 number over here. And this black will cover this number also. So, which are my profitable number? All the black number covered by this column are my profitable number. Basically 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14. 14 profitable number. And these are my losing number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9, and 10. And 10 losing number. And few number which are red but covered by the column. Not the losing number, but this will lose a very small amount. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Again, 10 number. Okay. Even this black number, 4 black number. So total lose small losses. These are small losses lost, but it's small. We'll simply ignore all these numbers. At that point of time, we will simply repeat and play. But whenever we are in profit, we will add one more unit to our bets. Suppose we have started with this 20, 10, 10, and we won with 29. Suppose we won with 29, then next bet should be 30, 20, and 20. If I won again, the next bet will be 40, 30, and 30. In this way, we will progress. But what about the losing one? If we lose with these numbers, this 10 number, as I told you, my losing number, when I lose over there, I will double down to cover the losses. So, I am using 2 types of progression over here. One is that whenever I won, I am increasing my bets. That is to increase my profit when there is a winning streak. And another strategy is that I am double my bets when I'm losing. I'm losing all the bets amount. So that is like a martingale, but the number is quite low. I'm using with only 10 number instead of 18. Normal martingale, we will go with 18 number, but here we will go with just 10 number. So let's try and see how this strategy is going to give you the profit. And for this strategy, I have a bankroll of 5,000, as usual, you can see here. And this is the 5,000 of bankroll. I will use a $10 bets, and my target is to make at least the 500 of profit. But I don't think at one single session I will make this profit. Rather, I will make this profit at 200, 200, and 200. So 200 is my first target. Once I achieve this target, I will begin from my initial bets. I will again start the session again. So let's see how this strategy actually going to give us the profit. So these are my bet positions: 20 over here, 10 over here, 10 over here. So this is the basic bets I'm using. So remember, once I own, I will increase. Once I lose with that 10 number, so this is that one among that 10 number, so I have to double my bets. Okay, so I have to repeat and double my bets. So I'm using a 2 kind of strategy. One is to double after losses. Another is to increase after a win. So this time it's a win. So quite nice. So as I told you, once I win, what I need to do is I have to increase my bets by $10 at all the 3 positions. So I'm using a 2 kind of progression at the same time. One. This is a small loss, as I told you. There are still red numbers where you will lose, but a small amount. At that point of time, just simply ignore them, repeat and continue. No need to increase, no need to decrease your bets. With 5,000 bankroll, 10 all bets,
Your target must be 500, but we will achieve that target in three different situations, 200, 200 and 200. So again, 30, it's a loss. And this is one among that 10 number where I have to double down. So I have doubled my bets. Let's split. It's quite simple. And it will give you the profit quite quickly also. But only thing is that these strategies need a bigger bankroll. Because we are using two kind of progression. So last spin was a win, that's why I have increased. We are using two types of progression at the same time. So that's why we need a bigger bankroll. If you have a bigger bankroll, then you can easily go with this kind of strategy. So now you can see just 5 or 6 min. Now you can see the bankroll. It has increased to 5,230. We have started from 5,000. And this 230 is the profit. Once you achieve at least 200 of profit, what you need to do is you have to start from the beginning. Just remove all the bets and start with 20, 10 and 10. And repeat the process again. Okay, let's remove the bets and start the process again. 20, 10 and 10. Again, a target of 200. So let's see. It's quite simple. We are using two strategy at the same time. That is the reason. So once again, it's a loss. And 9 is one among that numbers where we need to double the bets. So we just double over here and let's play. Okay, 34. This is a losing one, but not the absolute losses. We have not lost all the bets. So simply repeat and continue the game. We are not going to increase over here. We'll increase only with 36, 30, 27, 21, 18, 12, 9, 3, and 0, double 0. And rest of the time, we'll simply repeat and play. And if that is a win, then we'll increase and play. So again, a small losses. So simply repeat and continue the game. Now I'm not increasing over here. I will increase only when I'm in profit. So again, a small loss, so no need to increase over here, simply repeat and continue. I have just 14 number to win and 14 number with small losses. At that point of time, I will not increase my bets. Okay, it's a win. And on the 10 number of time, I have to double the bets. So I'm using both the strategy at the same time to maximize the profit quite quickly. Okay, number 5, small loss, so no need to increase, no need to decrease. Okay, simply repeat and play. Number 7 this time, it's a small loss again. So again, just have to repeat and continue. No need to increase the bets. I will increase only with that 10 number. Okay, it's a win. Quite nice. So, time again to increase by $10 at all three positions because last spin was a win. In both the cases, I'm increasing. In a win, I'm increasing quite low, the $10 at all three positions. And when I'm losing with that 10 number, I'm increasing with double the bets. Okay, I have to double the bets because last number was a 9. So let's play. It's quite simple. Okay, one more time. A small losses over here. So no need to increase. Just simply repeat and continue. This time it's taking lots of time. I don't know why. But in normal cases, okay, again, a small loss. In normal cases, 7 or 8 spin and you will get your profit of at least 200 with this strategy. Okay, one more loss. So one more time, I have to double down. Okay, this is the reason I have told you that you need a bigger bankroll because we are following both the strategy. We are increasing when we are winning. We are also increasing or double the bet when we are losing. Okay, this time it's a win. So, I have to increase $10 more at all the three positions. So bats is increasing
quite rapidly because we are increasing at both the point of time. So now you can see I have achieved the target. Okay, this is the new bankroll, 5,530. I have started with 5,000. In the first session, I make a profit of 230. In the second session, I make a profit of 300.
And now the bankroll is 5,330. So this is quite nice. The only thing is that you have to remember two things over here for this strategy. First, big bank. This is important. With small bankroll, you can't follow this kind of strategy. Because at both the point of time, when you are winning, you are increasing. When you are losing, you are increasing. So having a bigger bankroll is most important. With a smaller bankroll, never try this strategy. Second point is that you have to start from very low bats. Whatever be the table limit, minimum table limit, go with that.
I have 5,000 in the bankroll, then also I'm going with $10. Instead of $10, one can start with even $5. If the table minimum limit is 5, then he can start with $5. Then also he will make a huge profit from this strategy.
So for $5, target should be again 500. But session should be 100 each. Once he achieve 100 or something more than 100, he needs to start from the beginning. This is quite simple. Anyone can achieve the target if they can follow this strategy quite efficiently. So I hope you understand what exactly I need to explain. We are increasing when we are winning just because we have some extra profit and we need to put on the table to maximize the profit. And second time when we are losing, we are increasing the bets or double the bets just because we need to cover the losses quite quickly. So we have combined both the strategy, positive progression and negative progression in the same bets, same game to maximize the profit with very less time. So I think you have understand what exactly I need to explain. So that's it for today and keep watching my channel for more updates on different strategy on Roulette. So thanks for watching and good luck for your next game.